Hello, this is Mike O'Rourke from Peach State Audio, and I'm here today to show you a brand new product from Denon Professional. It's called the Lectern Active. One of the things we really like about this product is the sound quality of it. And what you have is a line array that has 4 5.25-inch speakers, but it also has a horn-loaded tweeter for the high frequency, so you get a full range sound. But being a line array, you don't have the problem with feedback. Now, if you also notice, this is completely self-contained. It's got a microphone, a condenser mic built in that is phantom powered with the speakers. And in just a few minutes, I'm going to show you also some of the auxiliary inputs it has. Another thing we really like about it is simplicity of use. A lot of times a product like this we feel like should be in a situation where it doesn't have to have a technician on staff. So here's the output, just regular audio out on the laptop, and then it comes into an 1/8-inch plug right here, and then you have the volume for that right there. And this is the microphone volume while we're showing you this, just up and down. And then you also, if you don't want to use the mini TRS, and this will go from your phone, your computer, whatever it uses, a 1/8-inch connector, you can also just use RCAs in here. Any type of RCA that you have. And here I'm showing it into the mini, which could go right into your computer. So pretty much any kind of connectivity you need coming out of your computer, you're going to have for this. Remember, your microphone's right here. While I'm down here, this is also a USB output for powering up your devices. This is an auxiliary output. Now, you could take this over, run it to a camera. You can run it into any kind of recording device. It can go into a larger sound system in an auditorium, or use this that goes into the ceiling system in a hotel. So that's really, really flexible. But if you look at the controls, it's very easy to operate, and you're not going to have a technician. You can show this to somebody, or really anybody can plug this in and use it. Another nice feature of the Lectern Active is the fact that it has 2 AC outlets for any kind of need that you might have, especially like your laptop, where you want to run your power supply, so make sure your battery doesn't go down when you're giving your presentation. This could be some lighting, anything you need for it to be, this could be over here. If you're using a projector, but you're also using an overhead projector or some sort of display device, you can power it up here. Just to give you an idea how this sounds, this is actually the speaker, the built-in line array that's in the Lectern Active. One of the things it does have also, it does have a cough button. So you probably really barely hear me now, and that was the cough button. I'm back on. But the nice thing is, if you're doing a presentation like with a laptop and I'm talking, you're doing your PowerPoint presentation, whatever you're doing video, you can bring in audio for this from your computer, your phone, iPad, whatever you want to use. As you can see, I can just reach down and control the volume myself, no technician needed. Make yourself an audio technician. You don't have to have one on site. The Denon Professional Lectern Active, available at peachstateaudio.com.